me. Of course, we have Chris holding the camera, but I'm just sitting in the lift by myself. So this time I'll be a little more I'll explain stuff a lot more. So today I'm gonna hit more width rather than thickness for my back. So a lot of lat pullovers with dumbbells and the cables, a lot of deep stretching. So like dead hangs too, really emphasize like the muscle damage, those small micro tears that happen in your lats. So that's essentially what the whole back workout's gonna look like. All right.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start.
And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
Guys, well, happy St. Patrick's Day. A little thing about alcohol, if you didn't know, it actually affects the way you metabolize protein and fats for 48 hours. So it's not really ideal to drink alcohol and like lift weights for like muscular hypertrophy or just strength training in general. So limit your fun.
Are you gonna drink tonight?
Nah, I'm not. You know, I really like this back workout already. It's really feel all the stretch and the micro tears being created when I do the dead hang and the dumbbell lat pullover. This one, not so much. I might have to increase the weight or maybe focus more on the stretch. You know, it's important to understand that everyone's body mechanics are different. So for like a bigger guy, like someone that's taller, they have longer limbs, physics works, you know, differently. So, you know, the different like forces act on different points. Essentially what I'm saying is play with the weight, see what you feel best, because someone else's best might not be your best.
I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me.
It's not a real workout unless you got one of these next to you. They have a cotton candy flavor, one of them, you know. I've only tried it one time. Well, that's a lie. I bought a pack of 12. It's gone. But the cotton candy flavor was actually superb. I think it had caffeine. Yeah, no electrolytes. It was protein with caffeine. So, personally, not a big fan of caffeine because it actually constricts your blood vessels. So, dude, this is the same nature documentary we saw last week. The exact same footage. Look at the little tadpole. What is that? I don't even know what that is. On today's Discovery Channel, we got Love in 4K. Oh, it's Love Nature in 4K. Oh.
It's not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Poker face.
you, cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. I'm not lying, I'm just stunning with my love glue gunning. Just like a chick in the casino, take your bank before I pay you out. I promise this, promises. Check this hand, cause I'm marvelous.
That concludes a pretty successful back workout. My back is thoroughly stretched. Absolutely. But yeah, that was great. You know, definitely recommend everything I've done here. Everything I did here was to focus more on the width of the back, which, and honestly, is one of my strong points. I don't really need to work that, but I still did it anyway. So anyway, till next time, this marks week 15. Tomorrow is Monday, it's in week 14. So 14 weeks out, two more weeks in, then we start our cut. So shit's about to get real. Till next time.